sir.
Thank you, my man. And it's Obama.